The camera highlights in the world of sports. Frankie Kovacs left makes his professional tennis debut tonight with Don Budge providing the opposition. For 11,000 spectators assembled here in New York's Madison Square Garden, the match discloses two able sluggers running each other ragged in a bewildering array of chops, lobs, and smashing drives. Kovacs, you recall, is one of the two top-ranking amateurs of the past season, defeated only by Bobby Riggs in the national singles title round. On the far side of the net, meanwhile, there's the great racket-wielding redhead Budge, a veteran of 3 years in professional warfare, but he was the Grand Slam kid of the world's amateurs back in 1938. Tonight, however, youth will be served. The old master takes a cuffing around as Kovacs, right at the top of his game, stops the redhead in three sizzling sets. The scores 6-4, 2-6, 6-4, and lanky Frankie Kovacs is successfully launched on a professional tennis career. Good luck, chum. Take a tip and save your money, and don't forget your income tax.